In the material lives the ethereal, in the sensational, calm, meditational moments between each breath we breathe, moments that seem to come and to leave in rhythmic motion, and in our deep feelings like tides in the ocean, a conscious appealing to the always unseen who sees all inside, the place where we dream, the place where we hide. In the material, we're still ethereal, through the sensational, where we're creational, and every time we elevate our consciousness, we grow, we create, moments between each breath we breathe, moments that seem to come and to leave in rhythmic motion, and in our deep feelings like tides in the ocean, a conscious appealing to the always unseen, who sees all inside, the place where we dream, the place where we hide.